another day in the Commonwealth.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
I'm always glad to see the sun come up one more time.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Maybe. Let me think it over.
Well, ain't like I'm going anywhere. The site will be here when you need it.
Yeah.
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything.
Hey, buddy. You looking to earn some caps?
What's the job?
I've got a lead on a crash site. Big old jet. That much scrap could be worth a lot to the right buyer. Trouble is, some raiders are holed up in it. Help me run them off, and I'll give you a cut of the profit. How about 50 caps? Sound fair?
Come on. Make it worth my time.
100.
I'm in.
All right. There's a little ridge just south of the crash site. Meet me there, and we'll take them on together.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
What just happened?
Big mistake.
I'll kill all you.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
I'll take a look, sure.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Hey. Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
One of these houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
Seems to be growing well.
That Deathclaw in Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure. Many. One time, I killed all by myself. No power, fancy minigun, just a pipe pistol. One bullet.
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
It's true. I might not look like back in the day.
Quite the imagination.
Yeah.
Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Yeah, keep your shirt on. Yeah.
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you got.
Here's what I got.
Nice.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Hey, Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
I just want to trade a few things.
Just find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Can we trade a few things?
And remember to sign somebody to take care of the crops. They need looking after if we're going to harvest anything.
Sturgis.
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
What gave you the idea we're... friends? Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
I'll hand it to you. This place isn't awful. It's still a hole. But it could be worse.
Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you got.
I got a little bit of everything.
I hope you find your son.
You'll find me some. Jet. Then. I can use the sight to help you.
Yeah?
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
Did you say caps? Why would I want those?
Yeah, like bottle caps? And because it's money? At least it is here in the Commonwealth.
You guys pay for things with bottle caps? What happened to dollars and cents?
That old stuff? Not too useful these days. Unless you're looking to stock up your outhouse.
What are you paying?
3 caps per melon. Not a bad deal, if you ask me.
Make it 5. Deal?
Deal. But let's keep it between the two of us. The last thing I want is another lecture from my mom.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Seems to be growing well.
But even the hard days get easier than the one before.